Face the other side.
A contingent of 21 officials, including 18 players, have been flagged off to take part in the annual Ultimate Frisbee Tournament, dubbed Lake Victoria Grass Ultimate Tournament, starting tomorrow, Saturday 9th to 10th. While flagging off the team, David Katende urged Federation heads not to get excited with the increased sports budget of tune of 78 billion, adding that funding will only be released to active federations.
I would like to say, first of all, we need to appreciate government for the effort of increasing funding to sports. This did not come by accident. It was out of realization by government that actually Ugandans are becoming more active and competitive in the sports arena. So sport is about action, not words, not dormancy. So my advice to all sports federations is that they must have activities. Sports is about action, and money can only go to where there is action. Sports money is activity based. If you are going to access it, then you must have activities.
The Uganda Ultimate Frisbee Association has been inactive since government put green light on sports activities, which had been halted by the pandemic. The president of the association, Brian Kaswa, noted that he will give them a momentum to become more active, hence pushing them to begin a national frisbee league.
We have been having activities. Unfortunately, these activities are on a less magnitude, not as big as the other probably federations, but we have had activities, and going forward with this, actually we want to keep the momentum. We want to have people like participate in the different tournaments in the region, but also organize our own. Like now we are planning to start having the National League running. The National Development Program is almost actually about to be unveiled, so our coaches will start going out to the different clubs and also help in facilitation and development of new clubs in the country.
The players couldn't hide their excitement, noting that they are coming back with trophies. The two-day tournament will be held in Jomo Kenyatta International Stadium, Mamboleo, at the Moi Stadium, bringing together 10 Ultimate Frisbee clubs from Kenya and Uganda. Uganda is also represented by two clubs, Entebbe Frisbee and Impala Frisbee Club.